टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल, इनको हम मोर एंड वन एंड मोर देन वन भी बोलते हैं. सो एज यू हैव डन इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास ऑल्सो, टू डू दिस रूल नंबर वन इज, हम जब एड एस एस करते हैं, एस जब लगाते हैं टू मेक मोस्ट ऑफ द नाउन्स प्लूरल, हम क्या करते हैं, वी जनरली put as to make the most of the nouns plural, like girl, girls, tortoise, tortoises, camera, cameras, monkey, monkeys, right? So we are just putting as after each noun and it becomes plural. Rule number two is there to add es to the nouns ending with s, z, ch, x, tch, o, double s, and sh. See, I'm repeating again, s, z, ch, x, tch, o, ss, sh. After that, we put es. जहां भी word अगर noun s, z, ch, x, tch, o, ss और sh पे end होता है, वहां हम उसके बाद उसको plural करने के लिए, उसको many बनाने के लिए es put करते हैं. Got it? Example, dose, doses, the, moss, mosses, bush, bushes, beach, beaches, fox, foxes, ditch, ditches. One of each example is given here, so it's clear to you. Now rule number three. When a noun ends with a consonant and y, change y to I and add a es. Now your noun, अगर noun आपका कहाँ पे end हो रहा है, y पे, right? उससे पहले consonant आना चाहिए. Consonant कौन से होते हैं? Vowels के अलावा जो words होते हैं वो सारे consonants होते हैं. So we have vowels with us. कौन कौन से? A, E, I, O, U are the vowels and rest are the consonants. So before y, if there is a consonant, then y changes to I and we add es to that, okay, to make it plural. Example, puppy, P-U-P-P-Y. See, here is a consonant. Agar yahan pe vowel hota, koi bhi, E, ya fir I, O, U, then we just put s after y. But if we have a consonant before y, then we put I instead of y and then es, like puppy, puppies, kitty, kitties, daisy, daisies, canary, canaries, bunny, bunnies, guppy, guppies. Okay, so summary of all the rules: add s to make most noun plural. We add s to make most of the nouns plural. For example, letters, papers, kids, pots, etc. We add es to the nouns ending in the sound s, z, ch, x, tch, o, double s, and sh. For example, latches, tosses, boxes, tomatoes, and bushes. When a noun ends with a consonant and y, it changes y to I and add es. For example, baby, babies, lady, ladies, butterfly, butterflies. So now we are going to play one game. I'll unmute you one by one and then we'll play a game. So let's start. Okay. Who will tell me? Yes, Adya Agarwal, unmute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. So change the word donkey into the plural.
Donkey.
Spelling. What will you put?
U-N-K-E-Y-S, donkey.
Very good, very good. Yes, donkeys. Answer is donkey. Now the next is Agam Jain, unmute yourself. Agam Jain. Nadia Mundra, unmute yourself.
Thieves, S lagega, bolo.
Man, thieves, S lagega.
Spelling, repeat karenge aap.
Bolo, spelling.
T-H-I-E-V-E-S-C. F ko change kiya, humne V-E-S mein, dekho. Na?
V-E-S.
The spelling was T-H-I-E-F, right? We change
yes.
F into V, then we put E-S, okay? Thieves.
Yes.
Same we go with knife also, okay? There are some words, unka rule alag hota hai, right? Now, next is Arav, unmute yourself.
Oh, good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Tell me. Change sky into the plural.
Skies.
Spelling.
S-K-Y-S.
Okay, good. Ab dekho. क्या करा गलती क्या गलती करी देखी आपने देखा आपने क्या गलती करी कैन यू सी दैट सी वी हैव वाई ओवर हियर एंड अ कॉन्सोनेंट ओवर हियर है ना आरव यस आरव अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ वंस अगेन
Yes.
So, what we have to do here? Why? Instead of why, what we will put?
Put.
I. Okay? S-K-I-E-S, right?
S-K-I-E-S. S.
राइट हमने क्या गलती की थी हमने ये ध्यान नहीं रखा कि वाय से पहले कॉन्सोनेंट है ओके गॉट इट अंडरस्टैंड इट म्यूट योरसेल्फ आरोही अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ
यस मैम
चेंज ब्रांच इनटू प्लूरल Fast. Remember when we put CH, what will we put after CH? Okay, mute yourself. Akshay Sharma, unmute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Remember the rule, branch, change branch into plural.
क्या लगेगा इसमें?
We have CH at last. So,
क्या लगेगा?
यस
उनको बोलो
यस
उनको बोलो
मैम यस
ओके
यस
गुड गुड म्यूट योरसेल्फ आराध्या अग्रवाल
यस मैम
सो टेल द प्लूरल ऑफ ड्रेसेस
Dress.
It's already a plural. Okay.
Already.
ठीक है ये already plural है, right?
Ma'am.
So we can't change this. The answer is same. Okay. Mute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Angad, unmute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes. Now tell me about this fox.
Ma'am, X काट के I E S.
Think again.
E S.
Right. Correct. I E S नहीं लगेगा because it is not Y. It is not Y. Right? Correct? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Bhavit, unmute yourself.
Ma'am, yes.
Sure?
Huh?
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am, sure.
Correct. जानवी अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ बेटा गुरांश हाथ नीचे करो आपका टर्न चला जाएगा नहीं तो
यस मैम
नाउ मैच
ई एस
ओके करेक्ट Matches, correct. Guransh, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Ash.
Ash.
Ash. Repeat the spelling.
A S H E S.
Correct. Jinisha, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Wish.
Wish. Wishes.
Spelling?
W-I-S-H-E-S.
Correct. Diana. Diana, unmute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Potato.
Potatoes.
Spelling.
P-O-T-A-T-O-S.
Yes. Yes, okay? Not S.
Okay.
Karan, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Loaf. I told you F. We will remove F and then it will become?
L-O-A-F.
No, unmute yourself. I'll tell you the rule again. Krishna, unmute yourself. Pay attention in class. Krishna?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell the loaf. Plural of loaf.
Loaf. Mam ask.
Wrong. Mute yourself. Manthan? Tell me the plural of loaf. Fast. Manthan, unmute yourself. Prabhashish, unmute yourself. Nibhanyu, Nibhanyu, unmute yourself, beta. Nibhanyu, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning,
ma'am. Good morning. Nibhanyu, change the loaf into the...
Loaves is
no.
Loaves is no. Ma'am, kya bol rahi ho? Listen to ma'am.
Okay. Mute yourself. मतलब आप लोगों ने मेरे को ध्यान से नहीं सुना.
Okay, ma'am.
नहीं सुना ना ध्यान से आप लोगों ने. So, okay, let me tell you. We will remove F and put V. F को रिमूव करके हम क्या लगाते हैं? V, right? Then we put ES after that, correct? Same with knife, same with thief, okay? Same with leaf. The noun ending with F, we will put V and then put ES. Okay. Now we have Prachi. Unmute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Heroes, hero. First, tell me the plural of hero.
Yes.
Heroes, correct. Pradyuman. Shelf. Again, F is there. Remember that.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
S-H-E-L-F-S.
Wrong. Abhi explain kiya tha na, beta. You are doing wrong. Mute yourself. Just pay attention. Pranshu, unmute yourself. Prabhashish. Prabhashish. Unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me. Shelf. Plural of shelf.
Shelves.
Spelling.
S-H-E-L-F-E-S-H-E-L-F-S.
Wrong. You're wrong. Again, the same mistake you all are doing. I just told you, Reba, unmute yourself. You're not paying attention what I am saying.
S-H-E-L-V-E-S.
Correct. Very good. Very shelves. Good. Shelves. F will change into V. Pradyuman, got it? Jahan F aayega, wo kahan, kis mein change hoega? It will change into the V. Right? Pritham, unmute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Toy.
Toys.
Spelling.
T-O-Y-S.
Correct. Because why we have put an S directly? Because it is a vowel before Y. अगर यहाँ कॉन्सोनेंट होता तो ई एस लगता, करेक्ट? यस और नो? ओके. टिया अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ.
मैडम देखती.
म्यूट योरसेल्फ सिद्धम. टिया अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. Yeah, try to unmute yourself fast, beta. I'll take your turn by the time you unmute yourself. Vaishnavi?
Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Change country into plural.
C-O-U-N-T-R-Y-S, countries.
Y-S? Is it correct? Change. Vedansh? Mute yourself. You are wrong, Vaishnavi. It is not correct.
Ma'am.
Yes.
C-O-U-N-T-R-Y-E-S.
Is it correct?
Yes, ma'am.
No, it is not correct. You have not remembered the rule. You didn't remember the rule?
Yes, ma'am.
Virat, unmute yourself. Virat. Change country into plural.
C-O-U-N-T-R-Y-E-S.
No, it's not correct. Vivan, unmute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Country.
Spelling.
C-O-U-N-T-R-Y-E-S.
Very good. Very good. Correct. Okay. You are correct over here. I-E-S. Okay. Yes, Manthan Khatri, unmute yourself.
Valley. V-L, valley. Valley. तो क्या लगाएंगे?
I-S.
I?
I-E-S.
क्या हटाएंगे? क्या रिमूव करेंगे?
Remove, remove.
Y remove and put I-E-S.
No, ma'am. देखिए अब यहाँ पे कॉन्सोनेंट है या वॉवल है? रिमेम्बर दैट रूल. वी हैव कॉन्सोनेंट और वॉवल बिफोर वाई. जियाना अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ.
मम्मा
Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello,
wait.
Ma'am.
If you have a query, then wait. Just let me finish this.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Manthan, tell me valley.
Ma'am, के लिए अभी query के लिए बाद में करना.
Hello, ma'am.
Valley.
Happy New Year.
बोले.
It will.
Yes.
It will. See. If there is vowel before Y, if there is vowel before Y, we just put S, not IES. ये वॉवल है ना, दिख रहा है आपको ये E क्या है? E is a vowel. Then we will put directly S, not IES. Okay? That's all.